It's so hot and dry this year. The grass is all drying up and the only green vegetation left is right on the edge of the rivers. And that's where the insects are. Hi, I'm Mickey Anderson from Fish Tech with this week's Terrestrial Fishing Report. Now, terrestrial is an insect that lives on land and falls in the water. Ants, beetles, hoppers, crickets, and even mice. They all live there and wind or you brush them by or something will knock them out into the water. Now most of the time when you're fishing these, you're just gonna fish them on a dead drift, cast towards the bank and just let it float with the current. But part of the time they're gonna make a move trying to get back towards shore and maybe a little twitch of your rod will add a little bit of life to it and make them come up. Now a lot of these are so buoyant that you can add a nymph underneath of it. Hopper dropper is really a fun way to fish this time of year. Now if you're throwing a mouse, throw that towards the shore and just slightly swim that back. One other trick in terrestrial fishing is fishing them during a massive hatch. You can have a really big mayfly or caddis hatch and you can get refused on your fly that looks like a natural. Throw an ant right in the middle of that and you'll be surprised at how many times they'll come up and take your ant over one of the other naturals. Hey, for these terrestrial tips and a whole lot more, come on down to Fish Tech and we'll help you out. Now for tonight's fishing line.